The sea is a mirror, reflecting the moods and the very soul of man.